What is Accomplice? It's a small dog. What is Accomplice? Well, it's a gimmick, it's a system, it's a pathway. It's a custom-designed utility that takes up no pocket space, but sort of comes along for the ride. Yeah, you picked a card, I'm gonna find a card, not because I want to, just because I'm a magician and it's the law. I'm gonna try and make this a little more interesting than it might otherwise be. I'll try and do this entire thing with one hand. You heard me right, just one hand. The cards go into a box. That box is gonna go into my pocket. And with just one hand, I don't know, one hand alone, I'll try and do something incredible. Oh, I didn't tell you just which hand that would be. Oh, it's not really something that says your card. It's a spectator selection, and I'm not even going to find it. I don't want to look for it. Already, more interesting than the average trick. Let's use science. Do you like how I said that? Science. That means it's real science. The cards go into the box. Cards, as you know, are porous, just as a card box is porous, just as a table is porous. You find the soft spot. Ah! You get your card. Is it really your card? Let's take a look. There are no duplicates, and everything can be examined. It's always nice to have a friend in need. It's even nicer to have an accomplice. Keep that.